special last minute call, but I figured, shoot, the weather's getting better and let's go fly, you know, in case this thing happens again tomorrow.